Welcome back. Remember the guys that waited in line 6 weeks to see the last Star Wars movie using their website countingdown.com to organize fans everywhere? Well, their persistence paid off because now Steven Spielberg's company is making movies for their website. And you could say it's DreamWorks at its best.
When I had this dream, it was so vivid, so real, that I've never forgotten it.
Yes, that's Ron Howard, and this is a rare look at the film he made, which was never intended to be seen in theaters. In Ron's dream, the A-list director relates a rather R-rated dream he had years ago about directing a love scene.
And they're saying, I don't know, Ron, I don't know if it's appropriate. And they're wriggling around like they were in the third grade. I'm thinking, oh, come on, give me a break. It's in the script, it's in the contract. But of course, I can't just tell them that. I play my ace. If it would make you feel better, I say, I'll direct the scene naked. In fact, the whole crew will strip. Right?
The internet is the only place the film will be shown. It's part of a project by countingdown.com that's drawing top names like Steven Spielberg.
In my dream, there's this room that is filled with food.
In Steven's dream, the legendary director narrates a film he had about eating everything in sight.
That's a good sign. And I move over to an entire ham and I start making sandwiches out of that on rye bread with mustard, you know, and I'm eating that. And
Steven is so healthy and eats so well that I never expected to have a dream that, oh, well, what if I could eat anything I have in the entire world?
Producer Sandy Rabins, along with director Cody Cameron, oversaw production of the films. So why did Hollywood's biggest names agree to such small films? Well, for them, this was like playtime.
They both have a great time with it. Steven's a major gamer, and he loves the computer.
The team was left to work on its own for 6 months until it came time for Spielberg and Howard's final approval.
He let us kind of go for it. The one thing was he wanted to keep the baseball cap on.
Steven's and Ron's dreams are playing on the internet only at countingdown.com. Check it out. So who's the next webtoon? Oscar host Steve Martin. And we'll have that sneak peek for you very soon.